A boating and fishing paradise. A nature lover's dream. Introducing Everglades Isle, an exclusive gated Class A motorcoach retreat nestled along the Barron River in Everglades City, Florida. The luxurious 8,500-square-foot Lighthouse Club at Everglades Isle is a social hub of the community. Tastefully decorated in casual elegance, the Lighthouse Club features comfortable seating areas, movie theater, catering kitchen, exercise center, spa treatment salons, and men's and women's locker rooms. An expansive resort-style pool with spa is the perfect setting to enjoy the company of friends and neighbors or to spend an afternoon alone with a good book. Authentic Chicky huts constructed by Miccosukee Indians, as they have for hundreds of years, provide nicely shaded areas for friends to gather and make plans for the day, enjoy a game of cards, or celebrate the sunset. Every one of the spacious sites at Everglades Isle has been lushly landscaped with native vegetation, carefully chosen to flourish with minimal maintenance in the subtropical climate of Southwest Florida. Toy box storage spaces are available for each site owner as well. Each site includes a state-of-the-art boat slip, providing direct access to the Gulf of Mexico and the fabulous 10,000 islands, less than 50 minutes away. Just steps beyond the community's gated entrance is Everglades City, with all its small-town, old Florida-style ambiance, where some of the best fishing in the country is only minutes away by boat from your private dock. You have never experienced a luxury motorcoach retreat like this. With only 60 sites, your chance to own is extremely limited. Call or visit today.